though he slay me. Yet will I serve him. I'm gonna maintain my own way before him.
Yes, sir. Serving.
Is that what it says?
Yes, Lord.
But then the Bible says that Job got cursed from the top of his head to the soles of his feet. And if the devil can't get you through your possessions, then he'll so try to get you in your body. The Bible said that he cursed him from the top of his head to the soles of his feet. And then I heard that armor, while Job was on the sick, that armor, his wife came in his bedroom.
Loving wife.
Have I got a witness? And you know, sometimes, brothers and my sisters, that armor, some people who tell you that they love you.
Watch yourself. Watch yourself.
That armor, when you get down on your luck. Have I got a witness? That mama, sometime when mama, your money get funny. Hello. And your chains get strange. People sure will change on you. Have I got a witness? Is it anybody that can testify that as long as you was rolling, your partners? Have I got a witness? And you was putting all the gas in the car, that they were ready to roll when you called. Have I got a witness? But when you start asking for a little gas money, have I got a witness? That's when they want to stop, mama, rolling with you. Have I got a witness? And if you ever want to know if people love you, just get sick and stay sick long enough. People will show tell you and show you if they care. Have I got a witness? The Bible says that the devil got in his Job. She got tired. If I could just paraphrase it, if I could just imagine, if I could just be in a room with Miss Job, I imagine that Miss Job, have I got a witness here, went over to the bedside, and there Job was stench. The smell was all over the room. She tried to put fabulosis in the room, but she couldn't kill the smell. Have I got a witness? She tried to put Neosporin on the wounds, but they could not heal. Have I got a witness? She tried, she tried all she could to make him comfortable. But the more comfortable he got, the worse his skin would just fall off. And I imagine that Job was a pretty good looking man. And every now and then, Miss Job would go to her photo album and look at the pictures of him and her. would look back over in the bed and look at him now. Oh, I've got a witness here. And just get disgusted. Job, I know what I'm going to tell him. Let me go ahead and have a conversation with him. I can hear on a telephone. Oh, y'all, I'm just dickerizing it. Have I got a witness here? I can hear on a telephone talking to a neighbor. Said, you know, girl, I'm tired. I'm going to take care of Job. I got a turning. Have I got a witness here? And to put it all in perspective, he just don't look like my husband no more. Have I got a witness? I'm going to have a talk with him. You chanted on in the room. Come on, go with me in Job's room. Have I got a witness? She walked on in his room and looked at him, Sister Jones. Put her hands on the hip and said, let me tell you something, Job. You must have done something wrong. God don't let things like this happen to his own. Have I got a witness here? I tell you what you ought to do, Job. You ought to just curse God and go on and die. Have I got a witness here? But I can see Job in my mind with all the strength he had in his body, with all of his skin coming off, raised up on the bed and looked at that woman and said, woman, you don't talk like my wife. You talk like a foolish woman.
So now, God, don't put this kind of stuff on his children.
All right.
You must have done something.
Yep.
And is there anybody in here that can testify?
Yes, sir.
That you've been falsely accused of stuff you didn't do? Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 I mean, am I the only one in here that can testify that you've been accused of something you didn't do?
Yeah.
See, you got to understand that a whole lot of folk, when you have a relationship with God, a whole lot of people don't want you to have a real relationship with God. They want you to have a pretend relationship with God. But I'm like Shirley Caesar. Once you have had an experience with the Lord, you can never ever go back and be the same. Are y'all praying with me? I said, you got to look at it. Job said, No, I ain't done nothing wrong. He says, God giveth, and the Lord taketh. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And then at the end of that thing, he tells him, he said, look, I'm just going to wait.
Wait. That's what they're doing. Yeah.
Man, I wish I had about seven people, man.
They wait on the Lord.
He said, I'm just going to wait.
Yeah,
I wish I could get seven people that come up here and wait with me.
I'm waiting.
He says, look, I'm just going to wait.
Wait.
I'm going to wait.
I'm going to wait.
Wait on it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Come here,
I'm waiting.
I'm waiting.
I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Come on, baby. He says, he says, I'm waiting. Watch this. Watch this thing. Wait, 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 wait. He says, I'm just going to wait.
Wait.
Watch this. Until my
change comes.
Oh, yeah.
Are you praying for me?
Wait on.
Now watch this. As trivial as it might be, that whatever you're going through,
yeah.
If I got to win this,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm telling you, I ain't going to be able to make it through this. Huh? You remember my mother, don't you?
Yes, sir.
And I got a witness.
Yeah.
We were waiting on Mama Change to come.
Yeah.
And I got a witness.
Yeah.
But surely I understand now.
Yes, sir.
That a change came.
Yes, sir.
Have I got a witness? Yeah. I asked the Lord to heal my mama. Have I got a witness here? But the Lord said to me, Dickerson, when I got mad like Job, I said, Lord, when I called you, you told me, that you're going to come to my rescue, Mike. My mama is sick. And Lord, for years, you let me go to other folks' bedside and tell them that everything is going to be all right. Trust in the Lord. But now it's my mother. And Lord told me, said the same thing you told people. You got to take it to heart yourself. Are y'all praying with me? The same people you told to hold on. You got to practice what you preach. Have I got a witness? And mama went on home to be with God. But a few days later, the Lord came in my room and said, hush up your crying. I did what you told me to do. I changed your mama, because on this side, she would have to go to some more chemo. But on